News tonight in North Attleboro, a triple stabbing. One man is dead. Two other people have been rushed to the hospital with serious injuries. This happened at a home on Birch Road around 8:30 tonight. The district attorney is telling us that a 19-year-old man is under arrest and he'll be in court tomorrow. We'll stay on top of this breaking story overnight. We'll have the very latest on WBZ News starting at 4:30 in the morning.